line.
That's a good call.
Peyton probably had a high five with whoever he's watching with, but now Manning's going to go down. And a sack at the 34-yard line, and that's Antoine Woods out of Southern California. Gets the sack.
Yeah, and I'm a little surprised. We're seeing the Dallas Cowboys now bringing some pressure. I really felt like they would feel like their defensive line could get pressure. So far, they really haven't. So now they're starting to send some linebackers, and they have, look at that space. But they have some guys that can.